What is up, guys? This is Team Tonight here, and today I'm going to be giving you guys early gameplay of The Machine. So, yeah, I'm just going to leave you guys with the raw gameplay. If you guys enjoyed today's video, be sure to smash the like button down below and subscribe if you're new for more Cold War Zombies content. But my name is Team Tonight here. Hope you guys have a wonderful day to keep those positive vibes flowing, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out and enjoy the gameplay.
You've got a green light, Strike Team. Happy hunting.
Welcome to Alpha Site, Strike Team. Let's get to work.
So, this is Ground Zero. Whatever happened here is the cause of the dimensional breaches all over the world. The undead.
That's correct, Dr. Gray. Let's get the team inside.
Mobile meat pile fresh.
Here's what we know. 2 weeks ago, a KGB Spetsnaz unit known as Omega Group came here and reactivated its particle accelerator. Their actions caused the outbreak zones we're now seeing around the world. This place is ground zero. Why they did it and what end, that's what we're gonna figure out. We lost two teams before learning about the site. Make your sacrifices count. Let's get some answers.
Just give me what you got. Shotgun's mine now.
Opening on their own. We're just gonna pretend that's not even a bit ominous. Judging from the creature's transformation, the Nazis were dealing with powers they didn't fully understand.
Good thing Omega Group decided to pick up where they left off. Assholes. We need to figure out how to unfuck this situation. Get the power on.
Dimensional breach. It was the particle accelerator. That's what Project End Station was researching.
And that's why Omega came here.